you're a girl. I've done it. You never found out.
Don't you think that we can just get away with it so much easier?
What never found out what I did.
What did you do? What did you do?
Sun is shining now. Picture us laying out. Tell her put the camera down. There's something about this girl. This girl, oh yeah. Cause you remind me of an angel. You look so beautiful from every different angle. They call you Miss Asa. Oh yeah. But I'll put up with that. Cause I'm digging the way you act. Are you ready for physical contact?
Good morning, guys, and Merry Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve. It is Vlogmas day 24. It is 10:30 right now. I'm gonna make these like infused ice cubes. So this is all my like garnish and stuff. And I'm really excited. So pomegranate is like the most annoying thing to like cut. Why? It's literally all over my kitchen, all over my walls. Like, guys, comment down below some pomegranate life hacks, because what I got going on right now is a hot mess. I'm prepping a few things just for tomorrow, for our virgin cocktails. Me and Bull are gonna bake tonight also. Kingy, come. Good thing about having a dog is you can always count on him to come and eat up anything you drop. Guys, look at this. Pomegranate freaking everywhere. Oh my lord, pomegranate is so annoying. But yeah, I'm just gonna prep these and I'm gonna show you like my steps that I take and what I put in them. So I have all my little, what I wanna put in my ice cubes all prepped, ready to go. My ice cube trays, so we're just basically gonna fill the trays with like little bits and baubles. So let me just do that and I'll be right back. Put all my garnish in each little thingy, and then you take your water and we just go like this. Fill the mug with water. Guys, it's that freaking simple. Our water's in, and then now you just put it in the freezer and we wait. How pretty. Guys, just so you know, the key to having a successful gathering event, whatever it is, special occasion, is the prep. It's all in the prep. If you prep the day before, you have a smooth day after. So it's all in the prep, guys. By the way, I'm just vlogging today and I'm bringing you guys with me for my whole day. Right now I'm gonna make a peanut dressing for the slaw that I'm bringing over to my mom's. So I'm just gonna make that really quick and I will be right back. I am on route to my mother's house.
We got this child with us.
He's sulking right now because I just yelled at him because he's not behaving himself. He's sulking. When I get there, I will show you what it's all about.
Their texture and kind of makes it just that's the guacamole a little bit. I don't know.
Shout out to the chef.
I just got home from my mom's and let me tell you, I'm having acid reflux. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. I gotta have some water. Bull's on his way home. He went to his mom's today, dropped off some gifts. I just got home, so he'll be home shortly. And guys, I'm gonna prank him. I am gonna be, when he walks in the door, I'm trying to like make this quick because he's gonna be home soon, but when he walks in the door, I'm gonna be on the phone talking to my friend and just talk about how cheating is okay. So guys, sit freaking tight. I'm gonna set this camera up. When he comes to the door, you're gonna be able to see him. Let's get right into this. Game time. No barking.
Top of the knife. Top of the knife.
Yeah.
King.
No, I know.
Be quiet. You see that,
man? I know, it's crazy. All right, well.
Guess what I got, dude?
What'd you get?
Gift from Mama Dukes.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really see anything wrong with that.
Doing. That's my son.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I feel like cheating is definitely like okay, especially if you're a girl. Yeah. Because like the guys don't really expect it from us, so I just feel like it's like, and we're like so much better at hiding things. So. Yeah. I know. Guys are dumb. Bull's just here. He's trying to get my attention right now.
Who are you talking to?
Who are you talking to? No, I know. Yeah, and then they want to act like when you do it now, it's a problem, but I think it's totally fine.
But why? Let me talk to you for a second.
Hold on a second. I'm on the phone. I'm talking to my friend. Yeah, I would say just go ahead and just cheat, because if they do it, we should be able to do it. Yeah, I mean, I've done it. I'm not getting off the phone right now.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'll call you back. Okay, bye.
Bro,
what?
Do you think it's the time for this right now?
The time for what?
Do you think it's the time for this right now?
I talked to my friend,
bro,
A&B conversation.
What are you talking about? You cheated and this and that, bro. It's
Christmas
Eve
right
now.
Why are you raising your voice?
Because I don't understand that.
You're taking this way too serious.
You're telling your, like, I'm literally beside you right now, and you're literally talking so loud, like you're trying to get my attention.
I'm not trying to get your attention.
Yeah, Bull just came in right now. Anyways, yeah, like, just cheat. I've done it before. Like, what are you talking about? Who have you cheated on? Who have you cheated on? What do you mean it's irrelevant? How is it irrelevant?
It's
first
irrelevant.
Up, who are you talking to? Bro.
Well, okay, we're this far in a relationship, like, if you don't trust me, then, like...
Bro, it has nothing to do with trust.
So, I'm telling her that it's okay to cheat, which I think is totally fine.
Why do you
think... As a female, you should be able to cheat on your significant other with no issues.
Bro, you're making no sense. Have you even cheated on me?
Uh-huh.
Okay, do you like the feeling?
No.
Okay, man, so what are you talking about? It's okay to cheat. If you don't let me feel it, why would you put
but
somebody
that's
else
saying,
in
if
that?
Somebody else cheated on her, if someone cheated on her, then she should be able to cheat on them.
Right? No, they just shouldn't be in a relationship, and that's it. Like, what? Like, what are you talking about? Like, what? Like, I don't get it. Like, are we really doing this today? Are we, like, you're confusing me right now.
Well, so you're telling me right now it's not okay to cheat?
Bro. It's never been okay to cheat. If her man is cheating on her, she should just leave the relationship. Don't be giving somebody bad
but
advice.
If you were to
have a daughter, would you tell them, oh, if you're with somebody, it's okay to cheat?
Us as
if you were having
can
a daughter.
Can I say something? Us as females, don't you think that we can just get away with it so much easier?
I don't care who can get away with anything so much easier. It shouldn't be happening at all. If you're able to steal and get away with it, you're gonna steal? Wrong is wrong, right is right. Like, come on here, bro. What are you talking about?
What I did.
Bro, what are you talking about? What did you do?
Prank bear.
Bro, I got time for your nonsense right now.
Do I look like somebody that would be okay with cheating?
Bro, I don't got time for your nonsense right now. Like, it's Christmas Eve. I just came home. I'm in such a good mood, and you're here talking to your friend about cheating, saying it's okay. Saying it's okay.
Okay, bull.
Like I don't get it.
It's just a prank.
I don't get it.
It's just a prank.
Okay, so is your friend really going through that?
No.
No, she's not going through that.
No. And that is.
But why? But the thing is.
That is not the advice I would get. The thing is,
I get it was a prank. Whoop-de-doo. Ha ha ha. But the thing is, why did that sound so natural? No, for real. Why did it sound so natural?
Guys, is this guy really questioning me, asking me how this sounds so natural? Are you really
Why does it sound so natural? I just came from seeing my mom and I'm in such a good mood and this is what she's doing right now.
The face of someone who got.
No, I have the crown. The crown is mine.
The crown is not yours.
The crown is mine. The people.
Guys, I had to keep that short because right now I need to sit down. Well, I'm struggling right now.
Okay, so sit down.
So I need to sit down. I hope you enjoyed this video. And we'll be back again tomorrow. Vlogmas day 25.
Day 25.
How was your mom's?
My mom's is amazing. It was good to see her.
Yeah.
She brought a lot of joyful energy, joyful vibes. Yeah, it was great to see her. Yeah, we're gonna do some baking.
We're gonna bake, guys. Maybe we'll do a cooking honey bowl.
Perhaps. It's something we made already, though. But if you guys want our energy, we might just do it. All right, I'm hungry, haven't ate all day. Once again, peace and love.